boiling water and get about 180 Fahrenheit first, and then start putting your straw in, and you'll find once you get your straw loaded in, you'll be somewhere around 160 Fahrenheit, right around 70 Celsius, which is just perfect to start your pasteurization. And that's really all there is to it. You want to allow 60 to 90 minutes. Don't go over 90 minutes at your pasteurization temperature because that's counterproductive. I like to put a towel over the top of the tote. That holds in the heat, and I found by using two tubs and putting a towel over the top, I don't have to add hot water later. If necessary, if your temperature drops below 60°C, 140 Fahrenheit, go ahead and drop in another pot of boiling water in order to keep your pasteurization temperature up there. And that's really it. In the next chapter, we'll discuss inoculation techniques.